even more amazing, the testimony of the little children. One of them, Jenny Johnson, said that in the midst of the chaos, she was able to rush out into the hallway, but there was this thick smoke and she blacked out. And the next thing she knows, she's picked up by a woman that she does not recognize. And that woman carries her out to safety. And it wouldn't be until a couple years later, as she's looking through her family photo album, that she sees a picture of the lady who saved her. And she says to her parents, "Mom, Dad, this is the woman who saved me." And she finds out that it was her Aunt Ruth who had died before she was born. There was another girl, 7-year-old Katie Payne, who said a beautiful woman in white appeared to her and essentially saved her life. She would also find out later on, through looking at a family photo album, that it was her grandmother who had already died. And then there was Nathan, who was playing with a toy. He looked up, saw a beautiful, radiant woman who told him, "It's going to be okay, but I need you to move to the windows. There's going to be a bomb, but you'll be safe if you go to the windows." He got up. That's exactly what he did, and he was indeed saved. Multiple testimonies of children seeing these radiant individuals in white helping them, and later on seeing in family photo albums that it was some dead relative who'd passed on years before. It is amazing. It's absolutely amazing. First, the power of prayer. God hears the prayers of anyone of sincerity and goodwill.